Good though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks so wobbly like.
That cart's been run off the road. They must be driving quickly.
Easy, girl.
They're knocking people over, too. Destruction of public property. I must be on the right track.
There you are.
That must be the carriage. Found you. Now to find Henry.
I'll come right over there and deal with you myself.
I am to braise nice plump chooks, veal, chicken, sausages, pork. I'm getting hungry just talking about it.
I'm coming over there, girl.
Beef joints, beef for stewing, for all appetites, for all means. Gargantuan and delicate.
Please, no.
I don't know anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings around here today.
I have to meet today.
Who the devil is he?
Get away from me!
Someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head.
I'm sure why they didn't. As an intruder! This is the end for you!
Dead drunk he was. They carried him into the churchyard. Maybe he wanted a quiet place to sleep it off.
It doesn't have to be this way. Please, please.
she doing here?
Architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
What about the plans?
The plans are lost.
I'm sorry.
Just concentrate on escaping, please.
Thank you.
Get Miss Lightingale to look at that. I must find the vault before Starrick secures the shroud.
We'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone! I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.